New tonight, we now know who shut off the sprinklers during last year's Roseville Galleria fire. And as KCRA3's Danielle Lee explains, insurance companies are using that employee's actions as leverage to try and get millions in damages from Placer County.
These are the claims filed against Placer County by insurance companies representing businesses damaged in last year's Roseville Galleria fire. They identify a man named John McCormick as the mall maintenance worker who shut off the sprinklers as these flames tore through the Galleria. In reports, McCormick says officers told him to shut down the sprinklers. An emergency radio traffic indicates the same.
It sounds like the PD officer gave orders to the Galleria to shut off the sprinkler zone on that second floor.
But police have always denied making that order. So we wanted to ask McCormick what happened that made him think he needed to stop the sprinklers.
We stopped by the Roseville Galleria to talk to McCormick, but they told us he left at 3:30 and we just missed him.
Now insurance companies are using McCormick's actions as leverage to get more than $23 million from the county. In these claims, six different insurance companies accuse the county of negligence, in part for allowing those sprinklers to be turned off. But the county's risk management deputy, Mary Ellen Peters, says the county emergency crews didn't get to the Galleria until more than 20 minutes after the sprinklers were shut off. Now the county is rejecting all of those claims. In Roseville, Danielle Lee, KCRA 319.
Now, insurance companies have 2 years to follow up with a lawsuit against the county. The city of Roseville gave insurance companies a six-month extension to file any claims against the